Hello, everyone. I'm Master Yoda. How are you today? You're watching Jayla Supreme Canadian. That is the Force. He is strong with this one.
What's up, everybody? XSC, Xena Supreme King, coming at you with another OPP video. Getting back in my favorite truck I like to use, the OPP Heavy Rescue. Well, it's a Heavy Rescue from one of the Medics packs. I really enjoy this truck, so. It's like, well, we're in GTA 5. The sky's the limit, so I turned a fire truck into a police truck. Why not? Right? So let's go ahead and get ourselves on patrol, shall we? Sorry. This guy's a limit. Got LPRs on this truck. You're getting pulled up, buddy. Sick time. Good evening, sir. The reason I stopped. Holy shit, you look like that dude from one of the Adam Sandler movies. But, yeah, the reason I stopped you is to keep your truck come back fresh.
Kiflum.
Come on, not registered.
Thanks.
So your registration is a couple of months old. Couple of things, public intoxication, driving. Oh, his license is suspended. Wonder why. Alright, well, at this time I'm just gonna call it back up again, so you can just.
Assistance required in terminal.
Notion one, we can get that.
Sir, do you mind stepping out of the vehicle for me? Just for my safety. gonna do is I'm gonna do my annual pat down. If you don't have anything on you, then you'll just get stopped with a non license suspension and no registration. Ready? Alright, so
hold!
Put you down.
How are you? Messed up!
You're a real jerk.
Alright, let's go for EMS.
We've got an ambulance requested in terminal. Respond code 3. Oh, he's up.
Oh, please. Wait.
No.
Mom's right. I should move to Vice City.
Yeah, you got that right. I'm arresting this guy for pulling a gun on me. All right. Do the honor, sir. Go ahead and pat him down.
Unbelievable.
Since he pulled a gun on me, I get a search his truck. I need a backup unit with hopefully a car.
I'm gonna fucking lose it! Come on! Hurry up!
Yeah, shut up. I need a backup unit now. Okay, well, what'd you make that frickin'?
Assistance needed in terminal.
Oh, I don't need him either. He can go home.
Sector 13, currently heading to the location.
Hey, can you just leave? No, here.
Christ!
Go home. I'll call for FEMA backup.
Get out of
the way. Backup needed in terminal.
There we go. Need to look closer. Okay, that fire is coming. Your car just to do a couple
providing
things.
Cover!
Is that heroin too, or would that be you don't leave my scene, I'm gonna be.
Yeah?
Guess what? What's your ID?
Kiflum. Thanks.
Yeah? Since you don't want to leave my scene, I'm checking your. Alright, get out of here. Now.
I'm sick of you! Go away! Sweet Jesus!
Take your bike and leave. Alright, sir, you're getting arrested with heroin. A couple of their other things, too. But I need your truck gone out of my sight.
Flatbed, assistance required, and terminal.
It's cool, I'm covered!
Yeah, just watch my, six, because this guy's gonna get arrested. Okay, so what he's gonna get is. Driving under your influence, yes, I remember that. Property damage, no. Drug possession, so yes, lots of heroin. Other possession. Possession of a deadly weapon. Yeah, doesn't have a warrant for his arrest. But he did pour resisting arrest. And if I didn't hit him, he'll be brandishing a firearm, so but I could have got him with that, but don't care for that. And I'm not gonna give him any of that. Traffic. Again, he was driving with no license, and that's good. Charges, now he can go to jail. Alright, you guys can do whatever you guys need to do. Transport him.
Assistance required in terminal.
You from stupid
and
man.
I need you guys to get out of my way.
Target vehicle license plate 84 Mary Ocean Young 660 in traffic violation. Proceed with caution.
Yield, so.
on a Elysian Field freeway.
Roger, K.
Oh, same fella. Fussy fella. Thanks, I needed your truck anyway. Ashley, she has a. I notice everybody's screen is apparently here. Oh, sorry, her license is suspended. Driving without using a phone. Okay. So it's Jake's expired. Fuck. He's more dangerous than her. Okay, well, Buddy's getting a citation. Okay. Why does he always do that to me?
Get two separate cabs and drive where you guys go.
might get the bus, you might get the taxi, you know. Why is this guy just sitting there? Alright, you, stand up. Same deal, you're gonna get a taxi, blah 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 blah. I don't know what Buddy's getting here, or she's getting. Did she get a regular cab? Yeah, she got a regular cab, so yeah, she's good. Alright, you, call you a cab too. No deal. You have your license expired, but you have a really crappy. You got a bus. Have a good one. I was gonna say, tell him that you can get the driver. Oh, the bus driver's not gonna be that good either. Well, it's not a bus. It's literally a taxi bus. So. Oh. I say that, I think that's fine. Oh, why you have to be hooking up by the road? Really? That's right, you start running, except your girlfriend across the street doesn't know what lights are. Do you know what lights are, honey? You see what these lights are?
Now,
no
need to get
you.
What?
Yeah, since she's just standing there, you're gonna be getting a ticket for prosecuting. How you doing?
Hold!
Come on. Do I have to call a female officer since you're out here doing bad stuff? So you're staying in the middle of the highway. So. Oh, not highway, but road. ID, please.
Kiflum. Thanks.
Alright. So you have a concealed weapon? Alright. Let's do a couple of tests on you. If you're a little drunk, I'm gonna call it off. Team officer coming patch you down.
Thanks.
You're a little intoxicated. Alright, so that's public intoxication right there. Any drugs in the last couple of hours? Like, I know it's hard time,
thanks.
But you should be down here. You're the strip club down the road, not there in the car, you know. Alright, so you have no drugs. Let's give you a fine. I'm not gonna call it. Not driving, so she's just gonna get. Since I can't get her for. Since she's not, there's no hooking or whatever, and let's get her for indecent exposure. Same thing, she's kind of not all dressed or prostitution, yeah. Here you go, honey. Learn not to be in the side of the road. Thanks. Have a great day. Oh. Well, let me just call you a taxi. I'm just calling taxis for everybody. Ooh, that's nice. Same truck bed flung over all night. Look at that, it's the hooker bus. gotta take this sign out. We don't need that light. Oh, what are we doing? 26, alright. So thank you everybody for watching, and if you enjoyed this video and want to see more like this, hit that like, subscribe, bell, notification, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.